Have you ever played a game called Dark Souls?
They're okay.
Demon Souls was a little too early for me, but when Dark Souls came out, I think FromSoft really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole game has a refined combat system and a unique atmosphere that really gives a sense of dread and perseverance. Many games have been compared to Dark Souls, but I find that no games outside of the Soulsborne series reach the level of enjoyment.
Hey, Albert.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
In 2014, they released Dark Souls 2, their most divisive entry in the series, a game so different people often pay it less attention. But they should, because it's not just about another kingdom falling apart, it's a personal statement about rejecting the gods' will and forging your own path.